orange is my favorite fruit, so I've chosen to make an orange upside down cake.
We got this book from the library. It's Ella's kitchen book, and we haven't made this one before.
I've cut up 3 oranges, and I put them on the bottom of my tin with honey.
You need 2 tablespoons of honey, and you're going to need to drizzle it over.
You need 150 grams of butter, but I prefer to use this. It makes our cake very fluffy.
Add that to 150 grams of sugar.
100 grams of almonds and 100 grams of flour.
And I'm going to add in 3 eggs.
Mm-hmm.